things that we have been encouraged to look at is community impact. And we don't want to dismiss having partner agencies, but how can we work on community impact as a community? Is it just the partner agencies for that year working towards a common goal, whatever we may come up with? When I say we, the community. This isn't something that United Way is going to say, oh, well, this year we want to work on this and this and maybe this one.
Right.
That's where the community needs assessment survey is going to be at the end of the month.